It's over. We've got you cornered. It is you who have painted yourselves into a corner. Poor drab fools! Behold! I am beauty personified! Artistry made flesh! I am Dora-in-Grey! Worship me! Worship the woman who lured poor innocent people into a trap so she could turn them into paintings? Not likely.
But why? Why did you do all of this?
Why? For beauty, of course. For my masterpiece. Each of you will be a splash of color on my magnificent canvas. You should welcome such a fate. Oh, how I wish that greatest of beings had given me this gift sooner. Crossing dimensions, collecting colors with which to adorn my work. Such fun. And the world is so much better for it. You allow your basest urges to bring you to me, and I transform you into something altogether less ugly. And you don't lie when I say the mural brings fortune. It brings the good fortune of becoming a part of my masterpiece!
Look out, everyone!
Perhaps this will help.
Try this for size.
We'll soon have that patched up.
We're not done yet.
Ah!
How you like this?
Despair!
We'll soon have that patched up.
Pull your socks up.
Ah!
feel better than ever.
Into being, I shall return.
Wait! You have to tell us more about Mordigan.
You will learn more soon enough. Master, may these unsightly souls be cursed, and may you live forevermore!
Mordigan. Finally, we're getting close. Wait. We know that he corrupted an ancient kingdom by possessing one of its most powerful people. Could now what be the ruins of that kingdom?
She said something about wanting him to live forever. Is that what Mordigan wants? Is that what all this has been about?
The magic key, eh? Well, if nothing else, we'll be able to open a door or two we couldn't before. Who knows what we'll find? Well, there's a nice wee bonus for our troubles, eh? Now, I don't know about you, but I'm about ready to leave this accursed place.
I guess we saved the day again.
What is happening, please? So many people are coming out of the ruins. What in the name of heaven? You have done something to our mural. Where is it? Tell me!
We're free. We're back in the real world. Thank crikey for that. And don't come back, you stupid painting.
The real world? What is he talking about, please? No, you are lying. The mural did all these terrible things? If this is true, then we owe you a great debt, friends. Come, you must stay at our inn again this evening. Free of charge, of course.